Welcome to another video, guys. In this video we are going to learn how you can set your grid layout group to be resizable automatically with the screen size. You can adjust it on any formula. For example, in this video I am going to make it adjustable on the 30% of the screen size, and we are going to change the cell size on change of the screen size.